she thinks
starting a video here. Okay. Hi guys. Today I'm doing a video reacting to TikToks. I want to show you some cute TikToks. So first,
I'm a puppy. Cute, lovable, cuddly. I enjoy when you rub my tummy. I love treats because they are so yummy. I'm your buddy.
Like,
yeah, I'm a puppy.
It's like a dog person of the TikTok. I'm a sandwich.
Sandwich?
You're like, I'm a sandwich. Mayo, ketchup, mustard. Oh, there's this one too.
This should be original because I'm a sandwich.
No, it's not a sandwich.
You know,
I think.
Oh, wait, no, yeah.
And then there's just the little, yeah. And this one is so cute.
Who's that? Seal?
Yeah. There's, oh, it's this one. There's like slot machines. And then it's this one. It's like, when he gets it, he like doesn't even like, I don't know how to explain it, but like, I don't know how to explain his reaction, but. Yeah. They're all dogs and two angels. Cause I love you. And this one.
Somebody loves me.
Shared a special bond.
Everything was beautiful. Every hour was
they're so cute,
together.
The dogs. They're like best home. Friends.
And when she was sad. I was there to dry her tears, and when she was happy, so was I. When she was
cute.
Me. Through the summer and the fall, we
came to the piggy credits, all, like the music.
Just she and I
it's sad.
Like it was meant to be.
Okay, now that's the microphone.
One second, I need a boost up. Can I turn off the fan so I don't slam my head?
Yeah.
Happy, happy guy. Oh, just a happy, happy, happy guy. Oh, just a look at that. Happy, happy, happy dog. Oh, just a happy, happy, happy dog.
He's a Minecraft
character, like eating food, like rubs against his face, like I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to strive.
Circumference over diameter 7 9 and 3 2 3 OMG 8 4 6 6 4 3 and then 4 on the 3. 351. Halfway done. I think I'll be late. 209. Where's the line? 74. It's on before the number. 459. 22. We gotta go. 78. We can't wait. 16. We're almost near the end. Going. 62. We're ready to go. 9 at a time. 862. We're looking for the number.
I'm a little embarrassed.
Congrats.
I went to Chick-fil-A. Yes, I'm in my PJs. They don't judge at Chick-fil-A. And I'll tell you how I know. Because when they asked for a name, they said, all right. What name will this meal be under? I go, Gabriel.
And I did the hand thing.
And then the guy looked at me and he went, Gabriel, I'm sorry. He goes, it's my pleasure, Gabriel.
Something.
Okay.
Get ready to catch.
Catch what? Whoa! Oh my gosh! Do you want this back?
Try throwing it.
Whoa.
Today we're going to make shark infested jello.
The first thing we need to do, make some jello. Just follow the speed set method when you're making the jello. One package of blueberry jello. We've come a long way since we
TV. coin?
Yeah? Hell yeah! What? How? God damn it! Where's the drop door? This thing's crushed!
Crazy, dog. But I bet you're about to play it again.
I just lost $35 on this! Of course I'm playing it again! I got this! Come on! Yeah? Hell yeah! What? How? God damn it! Let's go.
Grab a venti-sized pulse cup, pour heavy cream to the bottom line, and then pour that in the blender. Add 4 pumps of classic syrup, 2 pumps of white chocolate, and 4 scoops of matcha powder. Add a venti scoop of ice. And 4 pumps of cream base. Oh no. And grab a new bottle of cream base since I ran out. Alright, and then blend that on one. And then pour that in the cup. And this is the matcha green tea frappuccino made with heavy whipping cream and 2 pumps of white chocolate mocha. Enjoy!
Cool, okay.
Start with a circle and then add the entire lower to the water. Two circles for the eyes, and then a little C for the nose. Then draw your expression with simple curved lines. Dot your eyes, and then draw an arrow pointing downwards for the neck. For the body, a square or rectangle, but don't finish it. And then for the legs, line, T, and then another line. For her, it's just three lines. This T-shirt is brackets, as short or as long as you want. For the arm, it's just a line and a hip. This is a simple hairstyle you can try out for the chest, but I have other videos that show you this way. So I have this theory.
Anyone who says they dislike cats has obviously never snuggled up with a cat and had purr on your chest as you pet it for so long that you both fall asleep and all your anxieties melt away and the only thing you care about is your fragile feline friend.
Anyone who says they dislike cats has obviously never snuggled up with a cat. We're back again. Mama.
Well, sweetie, you make your mom really unhappy or upset, my hair would start turning white.
Well, if that's the case, then how come all of Grandma's hair is white?
Hey, Mom. Yes, sweetie? Yeah, okay, that's gonna be it for the...
You never should have come here. Why won't you die?
Okay. Ma?